Hello friends, in this video I will be helping you with the difference between cell cycle and cell division. So let's start. So if we talk about the cell cycle, then it is the series of periods of cell life, or we can say it is the different stages of a cell life. But if we talk about the cell division, what it is the splitting of cell into two daughter cells. So when the cell divides to form two daughter cells, then it is called as a cell division. Next thing, if we talk about the cell cycle, then it is composed of three periods or three stages. First is your interphase, second is your mitotic division, and third is your cytokinesis. Whereas if we talk about the cell division, it occurs in the last two periods or the last two stages of the cell cycle, that is your mitotic division and cytokinesis. Next thing, if we talk about the cell cycle, that includes four cyclin, that is your cyclin D-CDK4/6, then cyclin E-CDK2, then cyclin A-CDK2 and cyclin B-CDK2 are involved in the regulation of cell cycle. But if we talk about the cell division, then cyclin B-CDK2 are involved in the regulation. Next thing, if we talk about the checkpoints, then your interphase has two checkpoints, that is G1S and G2M checkpoint. But if we talk about the cell division, then mitotic checkpoint is involved in the regulation of cell division. So this was all about the difference between cell cycle and cell division. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button and subscribing, and thanks for watching.